In the last video, you learned how to publish an asset with both access and compute. Now you'll learn how to publish an asset with just compute. We're at Ocean Commons Marketplace to publish an asset with just compute, meaning the asset can only be computed on. We'll click on the Publish button to begin the process. Let's type in the name of the dataset, 10 monkeys, species small. Since we're publishing just compute for this dataset, we'll select Compute for Dataset Type. This particular dataset is coming directly from the internet, so we'll plug in our URLs and click Add File. Next, we need to add our metadata to make this dataset easily discoverable. Like in the first video, we'll add a detailed description and select a fitting category. The creation date is automatically generated. On the next page, we'll put in the author details. And finally, we'll publish the dataset. Your MetaMask wallet will automatically run the publishing processes, so it's just a matter of waiting. When the pop-up prompts you, we'll hit Sign and Confirm, and the dataset is ready to be viewed. After publishing, you can see only one option on the asset page, New Job, for new compute jobs. In the next video, you'll learn how to run an algorithm on our compute-only dataset.